Back here again. So much has happened. I suppose on some level, I might be able to clear it.
Thank you.
need a way up there.
Good for you.
I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
No one born. What?
old logbooks.
I do not.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new in.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
No. All right, ladies, calm down. Okay, that's pushing. He is normal. Steven. He's a normal, even Stevens.
Put your shit together. We head out of 10.
That place is a fucking death trap. Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out. If they went there, they're probably all gone.
It was Mr. Winky.
Explosion, we thought.
He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
You learn something every day. Fine. Brennan doesn't have a dick.
Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Hinako's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy. These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
I'm going to use Sam's bacon and I'm holding that pig right now. I'm good at that pig. Even coach. Look who's talking. That'll be Brandon. Thank you.
this.
No. 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 Yeah. I'm not touching myself, at least not yet. Girl, I wouldn't stop touching myself. Shit. I'd be fingering myself 24/7. Hell, I'd be going to all my friends and stealing all their women. Why do you think I just said?
Must be in the lower levels. Oh, the elevator is jammed. That's where I need to go.
Boom, boom, you at the head. Thank you.
We've got to pry those other parts loose.
It's the super yawn.
Got to blast my way out of here. Two down, two to go. Got to pry those other parts loose. Two down, two to go.
Too late.
Okay, just one more to go.
Oh no. Goddamn piece of shit. Not you. You don't. You want to keep me here.
Oh,
No.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Mm. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Thank you.
30, yeah.
Reyes, you're hurt.
I'll stop him with a red hot poker stick.
Thanks, thanks. Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened. Fuck. I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look, whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do, but the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay, let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard. Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No. But you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Stormguard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.